No problems, just a chance to eat. And I make mama a promise, I'ma plant my feet. Had some trouble on the campus for the skills I lack, but I double all the profits and I'm quick to stack. Only thing hung in the trap, it was a triller plaque. Two-tone double R tucked in the back. Scene on the beach, Supremes on my feet. 10 summer fast break, Kareem with the leap. Who own mansions in 12 states? Ross fit, I sell weight. I keep it real like we were cellmates. Out in Denver having dinner with the Elways boss.
Maybach music.
Some people think I'm crazy. Oh, they think this paper changed me. I'm glad to see another summer. I gotta thank the one above us. Glad to see another summer. Glad to see another.
I mean, I'm blessed to see another summer. This summer of 2016, you know, summer 16, as everybody else will call it. This year been a great year for me, man. I got to tour with Rihanna this whole summer. I missed the summer in LA for touring Rihanna, you know what I'm saying? I got to do, like, stadiums, arenas in, like, so many different countries and see so many different faces and people. And this actually just built my brand throughout the whole summer, so that was crazy. I got sued in 2016. That was some foolish shit, but you know, we got through that because we gonna get through it, whatever. I'm being a better person, man. I got two beautiful kids, a family. You know, everybody's good on my side, so that's always a blessing. I got my boy back, me and YG back, best of friends, you know what I'm saying? And we got all the money now, and you know, it ain't no egos or no bullshit like that. More so, this shit is just like, it's just like growing pains, you know what I'm saying? I'm growing up into a person I always wanted to be, who I never thought I probably would be. I never thought I would probably make it out of California, but you know, through the grace of God, you know what I'm saying, I got to where I was going. Touring as a DJ and shit, doing festivals, you know what I'm saying, what they said I couldn't do. You know, going playing EDM when they said all I would ever be doing is DJing in motherfucking LA in the hood. Guess what? We global now, bitch! Nigga, we touring, nigga, we going everywhere the fuck we wanna go. Ty on tour, YG on tour, niggas is getting money. Shit, I'm happy, man. I'm happy for all my friends, man. We all taking care of our family. We came from that motherfucking little ass room in Inglewood. I know I always say that I ain't gonna never stop. You know what I'm saying? For me never coming home, my mom always wondering where the fuck I was at. I was in the studio, you know what I'm saying? I was getting it in to get to where I'm at now. She so understands it. If that made any sense, I don't know. I don't give a fuck, but shit crazy, man. I'm happy to be in the place that I am, man. I lost a lot of people, I gained a lot of people. It's life, you grow. I'm growing up, man. And what can I say, man? This is the motherfucking coldest summer that we possibly ever gonna have in our generation, you know what I'm saying? I seen so many fans and stuff, man, it was on me. You ain't gonna drop no tape for the summer, man. This your summer, this your season. You always gotta drop something for the summer. And I wasn't even tripping. I was more so like, man, it'll come when it'll come. But we hit 1 million followers. I think that's an accomplishment. And I think you guys deserve the music, because 1 million people, you know what I'm saying, follow me. That's big to me, you know what I'm saying? Because like I said before, I didn't think I would ever be this big of an artist or this big of a DJ or shit. I didn't even think I'd be DJing outside of LA, but we made it. And that's what this mixtape is about, man. Accomplishments and growing as a person and growing as an individual. And taking care of your family and showing you that anything you can put your mind to, you can fucking do it. Because I came from the slums, the gutter, the ghetto, the dirtiest motherfucking bullshit. You know what I'm saying? I ain't always had money. My mama had, we had roaches. You feel me? And I don't give a fuck. I'm proud of that because I don't got roaches no more. I'm finna buy my first house this year. Cash, nigga. Because I got it. You hear me? So I'm proud of myself, and I'm proud of y'all for following me and coming along this journey with me. I mean, shit, we got a song with Rick Ross, John Legend, and James Fauntleroy, man. This is like a, it's unbelievable. It's fucking a blessing. And that's it, man. It's the coldest summer, man. It's 10 summer records forever, 400 forever. That's the team, that's it. The movement forever, Rock Nation forever. You know what I'm saying? My team has been fucking the best team I could possibly ask for. You know what I'm saying? I didn't even mean to stop like that, but you know, I had to think of the best shit I could possibly say about my team, because I got a good ass team around me now. And shit, we on. I'll see y'all next summer. You already know what it is. Get it!
I need another summer that's just enough to fall in love again. Already high as fuck, but I don't chill. I wanna smoke again, like the wind. Love it all depends on when the temperature's hot. So cold, come into my spot. No clothes, said it was too hot. Go slow, just remember this part, babe. 'Cause when summer is